Gone for a minute, now I'm back at it. Coming with a vibe strong like a jackrabbit. With a flow that don't stop and it got everybody screaming, man, no pause.
What?
But I'll never stop streaming because I'm like Hulu and Netflix because you can call me Frankenstein's mommy. A monster combo, yummy. Even Mary Berry would say I'm scrummy. Scary outside on the inside, gummy. After 15 years off, maybe you think I've gone soft and that sounds rough, but I am still hot enough to leave you slack jawed like a wooden dummy. I've never thought that I could be someone that anyone else could love. I'm not the best, to me it could be all the lows can rise above. And if I'm honest, loving me is a struggle, I know, because on the level I never have, so how would that ever be just? Maybe someday I'll be better enough, but that's a big maybe. I mean, it's me and I just can't see what you see. So for now I don't wanna put you through me. Clouds are rolling in, wind biting in my skin, but with you I'd do anything. With you I would never say never. I was drowning in this weather when I felt a grip take my wrist and another storm touch my lips with a kiss that was so electric. There's no way I could ever forget it. When I'm with you I'm scared of nothing. Your touch makes me wanna sing, makes me wanna dance in the lightning. Glad I made it to another day as I open up my eyes and the dreams fade away. At the same time I blink away the sleep and lay still to see how deep I can sink into this bed and let go. I don't wanna keep yesterday stuck in my head. There's nothing I can do about it. Why let my brain get clouded? Just let go, stop thinking of things already past. Look forward and instead ask. Get up, get dressed, get clean, don't look a mess. Yesterday's a day away, don't stress. Clear it off my chest, move forward like I'm weightless. Let it just fly away with my morning guest.
Morning dust outside my window. Morning cries.
Step out on the street, man, I'm feeling beat. Guess I've not been sleeping well, oh well, it's time to eat. Headed to the corner store, egg and cheese, no meat. Cause I got too much respect for cows and pigs and sheep. Back out on my feet, stop and check my heart. Gotta get more exercise and maybe even start. Probably oughta eat right, surprised I haven't died. Spending all day and night, keeping myself inside. Self-care during the pandemic is really rough. But when I look at myself, enough is just enough. It's so goddamn important, holding on to self-love. But sometimes you gotta be self-tough and give a little shove. I wanna see my friends, I wanna go outside. I want the pain to end, but I also wanna hide. I can't leave my home, where else is safe? I'm better off alone, and if I stay in one place. But it's starting to feel like a poison that's trapped me inside my own head. My nerves are all shot and I'm crossing a line I know will lead to me dead. So how do I stop? Where do I turn? The pressure won't drop, I can feel myself burn. My home is the prison, the locks are outside. I really need a friend, but I still wanna hide.
You're insane, you're in pain, I can tell by what you're saying, but...
My bad.
forgot you were fragile. I forgot we can't talk about anything that you do wrong, or I'm an asshole. I think it's time for me to crash your castle. Sitting pretty like royalty and I'm your vassal. Never mind that I do everything like it's not a hassle. While you only contribute anything facile. And that's why I'm always looking forward to loneliness. Instead of always holding this all together on my own, and it's enough. It's time for us to split up. Besides, I got a better offer over here to hit up.
Come join my circus. I'm recruiting.
I took the cards they dealt, and there's nothing I can change. So when I'm by myself, I just pray for brighter days.
Wondering, am I a good person, or am I just nothing? I'm trying to find something inside of the zero that proves that I'm worth it, but I feel like a villain who was just playing at hero. Why haven't I learned my lesson? The only common denominator in all my past failures. No one can stand to stay, and I can't blame them. I pushed all of them away because I don't know who I am. From one minute to the next one, am I a good person?
I can't find myself. I get lost inside my brain. I think I might need help. But I pushed all of them away.
Feeling the energy, avoiding enemies. Trying to find some peace and trying to live at ease and ignore all the tease and wanting to be happy, trying to be that me, but some wanna drag me down, attack me. No monkeys attached, keep myself on track. Forgive what I lack, make me someone stronger, hold my joy for longer. I am feeling drawn here, I don't wanna move on here, I'm happy, come here. The year of the envy, new year, new me, staying looking goofy, otherwise I ain't me, no more will I hate me. I am such a cutie, I am learning to adore me, my energy is for me. If my vibe is not for you, you can just ignore me, but if you like it, gather round, we won't let each other drown. It's okay, I see your frown, let me turn it upside down. Do you like jokes? Do you like chokes? Do you like yolks? Hard boiled, fried or poached, I just stole these from the Target, shh. Don't let them know, trying to bring these posy vibes. The old me is left behind, we don't need him cause he lied. 2023?
Molly hates Ted Cruz. She hates Ted Cruz. She will dance and piss on his stupid grave.